slipping a little down to 19 degrees, and tomorrow 27 degrees, so already sunset.
Potential home buyers, and rather than trying to lock in the low rates, they sort of said, let's take a wait and see look.
See look.
Missed estimates on homes and earnings had traders expected to continue to run in.
I'll forever remain faithful, all my people stay true.
Idea, bud.
Unreal, man. Unreal.
So much control.
So much control.
South of Ontario for $6.79 plus tax, and they're talking about this big time.
How can you be sure that what you put in place today won't fall?
We've invested over $400 million to build 14 of the world.
News time, 5:08. Four Americans are among the 95 injured.
An American also among the 80 who are dead. The Associated Press reporting President Obama has sent.